We can use the multiple versions functionality to create a duplicate sheet with different access rights. For instance, we can use an employee management sheet maintained by HR to create an employee phone book sheet for the whole company to use with different viewings and editing rights. No need to add the entries again or manage a second set of data. A common problem that organizations face is that the same data needs to be accessed by different users for different reasons. You may end up creating multiple sheets with similar information presented in different formats depending on the audience, and then you have to make the respective updates to each and every sheet when change occurs. This is time-consuming and leaves a lot of room for errors. You could forget to update a sheet or make a copy-paste error. The multiple versions function in Ragic solves these problems by allowing you to create a duplicate sheet with synced data and different access rights. This keeps all your data up to date and ensures that the right people are seeing the information they need to see. First, we'll see how it works. Then, we will work through an example. Let's say I have an employee management sheet owned by HR, which contains employee contact information, as well as sensitive information, such as their salary. Now I want to make an employee phone book sheet for all employees to access. I can create a different version of HR's employment management sheet, so I don't need to manage all of the employee information twice. Furthermore, I can also modify the format design. This employee phone book sheet is created with the multiple versions function. The two sheets point to the same set of entry values in the database. As you can see, the salary field is not displayed in the employee phone book sheet, so the employees cannot see this sensitive information. The data on the sheets are synced. If there's a new hire, HR will enter a new record in the employee management sheet. The new record will also appear on the employee phone book sheet with the salary field hidden. Now that you see how it works, let's try setting it up. From the Ragic sheet tabs, click on the plus sign to create a new sheet. Design a new sheet called Employee Management for HR and add the fields for name, phone, email, and salary. Open the Form Tools menu and choose the Multiple Versions option. Check the box that says Use Same Data Source on New Sheet. If you uncheck the box, it will create a duplicate sheet with the same design as the original sheet, but will not copy the records or share the data source. In this case, we will leave it checked because we want to share the data source, so the data is continuously synchronized. Click Duplicate Sheet. Enter the new name for your duplicated sheet, Employee Phone Book, and click OK. It will open the duplicated sheet. Enter the design mode by clicking on Change Design in the upper right corner, and switch to the form page by clicking on the arrow in the upper right corner. Delete the fields that we don't need in this sheet. By doing so, sensitive information such as their salary won't appear in the employee phone book for all employees to view. Click Save. Now we will test to see if it works. Go to the HR tab and open the employee management sheet. Add a new employee with their contact information and salary and click Save. Go to the HR tab and open the employee phone book. You can see all the data here, but without the salary. Because these two sheets are synced, they use the same data source. If you modify an entry in the employee phone book, the entry will also be modified in the employee management sheet. If you don't want employees to have editing or viewing rights in the employee management sheet, you can configure different access rights by editing and viewing on each sheet. For instance, on the employee phone book sheet, you can set the HR group as admin so that they are able to create, edit, and view all entries in the sheet. You would also set the user group as viewer, so they are able to view all entries. Likewise, on the employee management sheet, you would also set HR as admin, but set the user group as no rights, so they are not able to see this sheet at all. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.